They can be quite different. What is interesting about Generation Z is that technology is part of their world to a level that it's not that it's present or absent in an environment. If it's not there, it's lacking. There's something wrong with that environment.
They want